Fourth hole here at Royal Queensland, the first par three that the players will see. Short little bunker there just to throw off the depth perception of the players. But they have a yardage book, so they'll be okay. Just a mid to short iron to the middle of the green. And really the only challenge will be here if the wind picks up. A good chance to hit a good shot and make a birdie.